Hello and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be discussing benefits of using an LED mask. Do they work? And also I want to share with you a new LED mask that I've added into my skincare routine and why I have opted for this new mask versus the one that I've been using for a few years. And I want to share with you kind of the benefits and the pros and the cons of using LED masks. Let's get started. So the mask that I'm sharing with you guys today is the GYH, which is Guide Your Health LED Mask. And I wanna point out some of the differences with this mask versus the mask that I filmed in a previous video a few years ago. So this mask has improvements, number one, because it's super lightweight. So this is very light compared to the one that I was using previously. And also this is wireless. So I am no longer strapped to the wall with the cord to turn on the power source. The other mask had to be plugged into the wall to use. So this one is wireless completely. Also, it's just way more comfortable. I know a lot of comments came back on the previous mask that I used, and that's very popular in the older market a couple years ago. It had kind of hard plastic that would go onto the face. And I want to point out that this new mask that I have found is more of like that really soft silicone. As you can see, it's super bendy. And it also has a nice chin piece that's also that same soft, like really soft silicone. So this is very comfortable. It actually is cushiony, as you can see. And then also one of the benefits of this one is how the strap is very soft. It's a thicker, soft strap that's adjustable. And it's just all in all, it's just a better experience. It's more comfortable. And also one of the huge benefits of this mask is it's a more powerful LED light. So what that means is that I can use this and get the same benefit in less time. So instead of a 30-minute face LED mask, I can get the same benefits in 10 minutes or less with this mask. So let's dive in to the benefits of using an LED mask. Okay, so first of all, there are three scientifically proven LED light sources. So we have blue light, red light, and near infrared light. So these are the three lights that you want to look into because, as you can see, they penetrate into the epidermis, the dermis, and even the hypodermis, the third layer deep. I get a lot of questions around LED masks and LED therapy, light therapy. What does it do? Why do you use it? Does it actually work? So a few like really high level key points of benefits of using LED light therapy is that it can penetrate down into almost the third layer of your skin. So what that's going to do is it's going to activate the collagen, help to heal the skin, produce more cells, and that's going to heal scarring, that's going to heal wrinkles, that's going to be anti-aging. It's basically just superpower going into your skin and telling your skin, hey, let's create more cells. And it also helps with acne because with the blue light, it can be antibacterial, it can be anti-inflammatory. So if you have or know anyone that has very inflammatory acne where it's the painful, big acne that just hurts and it's kind of swollen, that is what the blue light is for. The red light is more for the anti-aging, like I was talking about. So when you have wrinkles or you're trying to just smooth over any sun damage, trying to replenish the skin cells and lighten any sunspots, that's what the red light is for. So I like to do a hybrid of both because the blue will help to get rid of any blackheads, any acne, any inflammatory problems going on. And then the red light is going to be for your anti-aging benefits. Also, I love this mask because we're only talking about the red light therapy and the blue light therapy. But this mask has this hybrid feature that I'll show you where you can actually get both of those in one session. And that's my personal preference because I like to hit two birds with one stone and I feel like I'm getting the most out of my mask. The recommended use for this mask is just 10 minutes a day. If you do the hybrid, it's going to be 20 minutes because you can do 10 minutes of the red and 10 minutes of the blue. But But you can do this 3 to 4 times a week. It's so easy after you wash your face and you use your toner. If you want to put on like your night cream or you want to put on your face serum, just go ahead and throw this on over your skincare. Make sure that if you're using it during the day, you don't have any sunscreen in your skincare. But when you put on your skincare and you put on this mask, it also helps to prevent any of like the dryness. If you have sensitive skin and you feel like the light could dry or make your skin feel a little dry, it will help with that. But also it's just easy because it's the last step in your routine. So put on your skincare, put on the mask, 10 minutes, finish up whatever you're doing, and then you're good to go, you're set. And you are not strapped to a chair or sitting on the bed with your power outlet. You can walk around freely while you're wearing this mask. So there's really no restraint. It's just a full benefit of adding this into your skincare routine because it's really going to help penetrate that skincare deeper into your skin and really just make it work harder for you. So all in all, it's a win. And this mask is super lightweight. So it's actually made to be ergonomic. So it's not going to put any weird pressure points on your nose or your face. It's just very comfortable. I can't say enough good things about it. I am going to link a ton of information below. So if you want to continue to read about the deeper details and benefits of using LED light therapy, I'm going to have those below in my description, as well as a link to this product. So if you want to go ahead and check it out and read the reviews, I have had nothing but positive experiences with this mask. I've been using this mask for about 2.5 months and I just love it. The really cool part about it is when you charge this mask, it can stay for like a full week and a half of using it without having to charge it again. And it charges really quickly into the wall. When these masks started coming out on the market a few years ago, I felt like they were so futuristic and cool looking, but the more advanced they become, it's just mind blowing. I'm gonna walk you through the process of turning this one on. Super self-explanatory, but just so you have like a feel for the mask and how it functions. So there's a little power source right here. You just turn it on. It will blink green to let you know that there's enough battery. And then you just take the remote and it's going to give you a few options from the beginning. So you have 5 minutes of red or 10 minutes of red. It switches over to if you want 5 minutes of blue or 10 minutes of blue. The one that I love, like I mentioned, because it hits two birds with one stone, is the next option, which is red and blue. So what it's going to do is it's going to be automatic, 10 minutes of red, and then it switches over to 10 minutes of blue, and you're done. Another thing about this mask is it doesn't heat up. So you don't feel like any of the power source or the battery heating up anywhere in the mask. It's super lightweight, and it's just super functional. I'm going to put this on so you can kind of see what it looks like. But this strap just goes over your head. It's adjustable. It just rests, I know you can't hear me, but it just rests on your chin right here. Nothing is touching your nose, and the eye sockets protect your eyes from any light. When you're finished with your mask, it comes with this adorable little velvet cover protective case that you can just slip it in. And there you have it. So that sums up LED mask and why you should be using LED light therapy. I also shared my current favorite mask that's available on the market. If you have any questions that I didn't cover in this video, leave a comment below. I'm always happy to start a conversation and help answer whatever questions that I can. Thank you so much for your continued support and liking and subscribing to my channel. I will see you in my next video and have a wonderful day. Take care.